What can I do for you?
I'll have a draft beer.
What put that smile on your face?
Well, I just got engaged. I mean, at least I think I did.
Don't you think you ought to find out?
That's kind of why I'm here now.
What can I do for you?
Soda with a twist, please.
Figures a guy like him would be as a girl like you.
Well, we're still working on that.
Oh, so that makes you the almost fiancé.
That's the part we're working on.
I don't see a ring.
But we're negotiating that.
Lucky you.
Yeah. Look at me.
Captain! Colonel!
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, congratulations. It's turning into quite a special night.
Thanks for coming on such short notice.
Are you kidding? We wouldn't have missed it for the world. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Wow.
Drinks?
Yes.
Please.
You're going to help me pick out a dress?
Oh, my God. It's a surprise.
Absolutely.
Hey, the gang's all here.
Hi, you guys.
Hi there.
Hey, guys, what are you drinking? It's on me.
Bloody Mary, please.
A martini.
Joanna, can I have a Bloody Mary and a martini, please?
You got it.
I got your message. I thought you said you had a flat tire, no spare.
Captain Rab ordered me to get you here, sir, any way I could. So, I lied. I knew you wouldn't come otherwise, and this might be a surprise to you, but it wouldn't be the same without you here, sir.
What are you drinking, General?
Martini dry, thanks. Colonel. I understand you're taking my petty officer to San Diego.
I haven't found the right moment to ask the colonel, sir.
I would love to take her, sir, with your blessing.
Well, that's if the colonel is actually going to San Diego.
You're not thinking of turning down the assignment.
Mac and I have an announcement to make. We're getting married.
Congratulations.
Outstanding. I knew you'd finally come around to the Marines.
Yeah.
In either London or San Diego.
And for this marriage to be successful, one of us has to resign our commission.
And it's no surprise that we couldn't decide which one.
So we're going to let fate decide. But
when Admiral Chegwin retired, he gave me his JAG coin, and I thought that this would be the perfect moment to use it. Here is the side with heads. This is the side with tails. Bride-to-be, we'll call it.
Tails.
I always wanted to do this at the Super Bowl. Here it goes.
Got 100 years to live.